Welcome to this YouTube channel. God bless you. My name is Adekunmi. If you have not subscribed, I will encourage you to subscribe so that you can get updates on our edifying videos. God bless you. Divine direction. It takes divine direction for you to unlock your destiny in a world of about 7.7 billion people. That number is too big than for you to be a wanderer. There are so many career than for you to be a gambler. So many businesses than for you to waste your money. There are so many doors to be knocked. You need divine direction to need the right door to knock. Time wasting is inevitable where there is no divine direction. And time wasting is a cause to life wasting. But who is our director? The God Almighty. The psalmist says in Psalm 23 verse 3, he says, "He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness. For his name's sake," he says to Jeremiah, "before I formed thee, I know thee." Everything, all our life, our destiny is on the palm of his hand. He knows the best for us. God Almighty is our GPS. He is the one that will take us to our destination with peace. He will take us to our destination without troubles. And how can you get this divine direction? Number one, you need to be the son and daughter of the Almighty God. Romans 8:14 says, "As many as are led by the Spirit, they are the sons of God." The certification you need to be led by God is to be sons and daughter of God. Number two, you need to make inquiry from God. You ask him, you ask questions. David asks questions in 1 Samuel 30 verse 8. He said, "Shall I pursue over this troop? Shall I overtake them?" And God said to him, "Pursue, for thou shalt surely overtake." He pursued and he overtook and he recovered all. Thank you, Jesus. Number three, you need to be able to hear from God. This is where a lot of people are having challenges. That is why, by the grace of God, in our next video, we are going to look deeply into these different types of way you can hear from God, and I will share practical examples. So don't miss it. Don't forget to subscribe, refer your friends and loved ones, because you are going to be blessed. We are going to stop from there. And I pray for you today that the peace of the Lord that passes all understanding will rest upon your life in the mighty name of Jesus. I speak favor upon your life in the name of Jesus. Henceforth, you shall not be a victim. You will be victors in the name of Jesus. So shall it be in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you, Jesus, for answering our prayers. For in Jesus Christ's wonderful name, we have prayed. Amen. If you are watching me, you are yet to give your life to Christ, or you are still living in sin, you need to be a child of God. Would you like to say this prayer after me? Say, "Lord Jesus, thank you for dying for my sins. Thank you for sending your word unto me today. Please come into my life. Come and be the Lord of my life. Thank you for answering my prayers. For in Jesus Christ's wonderful name we have prayed. Amen." Thank you once again. God bless you. See you next time. Bye.